Right, so I forgot to do an intro, so we're on the way back from Port Vale, but this video, Port Vale versus Yeovil Town, Sanjay's first time on the channel, obviously. And yeah, let's go. Right, guys, so we're here at Coventry Station, and we're joined by a special guest, first time on the channel, Sanjay.
Hello.
How do you feel finally on the channel, first time?
Well, I reviewed that week.
Yeah, that was last week or whatever. Today we're off to Port Vale versus Yeovil. We're going to do score predictions. It is pretty early. It's all 11:21. Bit of an odd one. We wouldn't really do Port Vale, but he's going on Boxing Day, I think. Because we've got Port Vale away when I'm away in Tenerife. Just going to put it out there. So stop asking me to go Port Vale away. I'm going Port Vale today because I'm going Port Vale. And yeah, score prediction. Yeovil Town. Well, we're going to be Yeovil end because Don't really like Port Vale because since we had Armstrong and Murphy, they basically started on the family zone.
And Cough fans are just like.
And Cough fans don't really like them anyway. But score prediction, Port Vale versus Yeovil.
1-0 Yeovil.
1-0 Yeovil, I'm going. We a tight game.
Oh, you say 2-0.
Both of them are bottom half league two, so maybe 2-1. 2-1 to Yeovil. Can see Yeovil winning because they're always get to the third round of the FA Cup. But yeah. Excited?
Yep.
Yeah. Live one of the 92 for Sanjay. I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. And I can see my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. Arrived in Stoke, one train to go. Don't know where we're going though. Nice train station. I've been flying from town to town. We're off at Longport. Half an hour walk to go now. Excited?
Yeah.
For a half an hour walk, really?
No.
Where's Port's or Port Vale?
Don't know.
It's reminding me a lot of Grimsby. It looks quite old, but we're not in there yet, so can't compare anything to Grimsby if you've not gone in. But yeah.
We'll see.
Port Vale, probably the closest in the game, 20 minutes in. Been pretty boring to be fair, innit?
Yeah.
What are your thoughts?
Shit.
Thank you. Still 0-0. It's been quite a gunfire start, to be honest.
Yeovil nil. What were your thoughts on the first half?
The shit.
Go into a bit more detail.
Both teams were creating chances. And
Port Vale doing alright, but everything's a bit slow. Nothing's really kind of, I don't know, there's not been anything exciting in the game. So, yeah. I can see this game ending 0-0 and I would hate that. But, yeah. Been a horrific first half, to be honest. But yeah.
To the second half, Port Vale have dominated. You can see Port Vale scoring within the next probably 5 minutes. Yeovil have not had anything in this game. And yeah.
That's the closest Yeovil have got to the goal in about 20 minutes of play.
Curry, why not?
nice one for Yeovil there. Corner ball, still 0-0. Port Vale.
Yeah, it's 1-0 to Port Vale. This game's been really poor. What are your thoughts on it?
Yeovil aren't creating their chances.
Yeah.
Port Vale are really dominating, but they're not
really playing the best, if you think of it. And again, I don't know why Yeovil haven't really been creating anything, because really, Port Vale, they're not that great of a side. But yeah, about 10 minutes left, still 1-0. Just make a claim, I hate sitting down at football, but this game is so boring and dull that we're sitting down. Yeah.
So we can't even see the pitch.
Yeah, we can't even see the pitch. The pitch restrictions are a bit annoying, but yeah. Another close one for Port Vale. Didn't really see it. Thoughts?
I didn't see it.
There is no way that that's just happened. You're able to equalise in the last minute. No!
Yeovil Town 1, speak in a second. On the way back, Port Vale. What are your thoughts on the game, Sanjo?
Port Vale played really good.
Really good? I wouldn't say really good, just Yeovil was
we played well against Yeovil weren't playing good.
Yeah.
But realistically,
Vale should have won. Yeah. You know, no bias, like, Vale were all over them. Port Vale had so many chances compared to Yeovil. Yeovil took the chances and they scored. Really, that was probably twice in the whole game it looked like Yeovil were going to score. But yeah, happy to have got both goals on camera today. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe if you're new. And I'm off to Coventry versus Borehamwood tomorrow. Yeah, bye. Say bye, Sanjay.
Bye.
Yeah.